Mike Proctor is a student at Buckley University, and he's about to participate in a remarkable experiment. Heading the research effort, Dr. Iqbal Theba.
The subject is 24 years old. We are trying to make it very comfortable for him. We have big screen television, video games, stereo, and of course plenty of his favorite food.
He will live inside this small chamber, cut off from all human contact, in the name of science. Alone.
Hey, this one's empty there, you know?
For the next 30 days.
Oh, no, guys! I didn't sign up for this! Guys, I got tons of cereal! Okay, it's okay. I know you're in there! I want some milk! It's dry, guys!
Fascinating.
Please, a little bit.
Gut milk.